cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command.
I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons, what more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what, you were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Savannah gas. Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Don't miss! have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Triv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Stay quiet.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable. Here we go.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I don't know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
But that's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
You and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. What you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why?
What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Just like Shrift, miss out on all the fun. Just what I need. Working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
Lava bomb operating at 200%. Overflow imminent.
Problem solved.
Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. Just right. I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. Time for this. When in doubt, blast it. Good enough. For me. Trev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Trev, I could kiss you. Move over so I can drive. It's gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
I die here,
I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready for the attack.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
Look at all this wreckage.
Someone laid into the underside of the...
Oh,
that?
I need healing.
Thank you.
Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. Give me a heal. That's better. More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Thank you.
they didn't see that coming.
A sniper? That's not fair.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And then shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here.
Fast.
That would be their rescue team.
They just keep coming!
They just keep shooting!
Enemy heavy!
Get to the ship!
Lead the way!
Binoculars.
When we fell back to this position, the Bionites got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Found them! Shriv, patch me into the fleet.
Will do. Commander, the Bionites are close.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Joe, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here!
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.